Thursday was the first full day of deliberations in the trial of Lee Stevens. Stevens is accused of murdering Corporal David McGuinn, a guard on duty at the Maryland House of Correction in Jessup in 2006. Stevens was incarcerated there at the time on a murder charge. Another prisoner, Lamar Harris, is also charged in McGuinn's death. He has a competency hearing scheduled for April. Lawyers wrapped up Stevens' trial with closing arguments Wednesday morning. Both sides agree this was a brutal and senseless crime. The medical examiner testified that McGuinn was stabbed 12 times, many of the wounds in the back. Prosecutors suggest this shows McGuinn was attacked from behind, then trapped between his two assailants who snuck out of their jail cells. The prosecution brought in witnesses who were prisoners on the ward when the murder happened. One of them fingered Stevens as one of the two men who attacked McGuinn. The defense argued it was too dark in the cell block at 10 that night, and that witness was too far away to identify the attackers. Prosecutors also point to the physical evidence in this case, a tank top found under Stevens' mattress, work boots and plastic bags found in his cell, and boxers he was wearing that night, all with McGuinn's blood on them. The defense argues the crime scene was chaos and evidence was contaminated during the investigation after the murder. The jurors asked to get another look at the jail cell door used as evidence in this case Wednesday afternoon. They asked to see a few other things Thursday, but otherwise, no word from the jury.